Just do all the little things. All right, let's talk about attendance, okay? It's very, very important to be here on time. Being on time, Mr. Josie, what's up? Hey, this is Mr. Josie, everybody.
Yeah. What's going on here? We got the situation.
I know, but this is my class. This is the first day of school. These are my kids for the school year. Look at them.
This is your class?
Yeah, they're a good-looking bunch, right?
Man, first day of school, and she's got flip-flops on.
Oh,
and look at
yeah.
that guy in the back.
Who?
Look at that shirt. The guy in the back.
Oh, that guy.
Dude,
you?
Yeah,
that guy right there. Dude,
look
yeah,
at
you.
That shirt. Do they
you.
Sell men's
you.
Clothes when you pull up that shirt?
I don't know. I don't think it's his regular school gear. I think it's something got new, you know?
That's classic. But come on, man.
All right, come on. All right, leave me alone. I got to talk to them. Sorry, it's Mr. Josie. We got the situation we got to handle. Mr. Josie, I'll be in just two more minutes.
Hurry up.
All right, so we're talking about attendance, right? And being on time. Make sure you're on time. It's real easy to get here on time. All you got to do is not hang around the halls, not talk to your friends in the hallway at your locker. Get out of your last class. Come to this class. Be here on time. Okay? Let's talk about when you're absent, too. Being absent is... Mr. Josie, what now? I'm trying to finish. I just got done telling them about they got to be here on time, and now you're wasting our time.
But look, I got to tell my wife about this shirt here. I mean, I got to take a picture of this. I'll send it to you.
Yo, smile. You in the back, yeah, smile.
Oh, that's classic. Look at it.
That's a good one. All right, cool. Let's go. I got to finish this. Unbelievable. So, like I was saying, I was talking about attendance, I think, right? He's got me all out of whack here. Talking about attendance, yes, you got to be on time. But also, you got to be here just in general. You got to come to school. Probably the worst thing you can do is be absent and not make something up. You know, first of all, when you're absent, you're missing what's going on that day in class. You're probably missing something that was assigned. Maybe you missed something that was due and you just weren't there to turn it in. Maybe we took a test that day. There could be a million things that'll happen when you're absent. So be sure to be responsible for your absences. Come and find me. I can't track you down. I can't track everybody down. Come and find me. Once you find me, I will help you get anything made up that you got to make up, okay? So that's very important. Let's talk about preparation and behavior, okay? Be prepared for this class. You know what the class is. You know when you walk in the door what the class is, okay? You're not bringing your math book when you come here, okay? So you know what the class is. Be prepared with all of the proper tools to work in this class. As far as your behavior goes, very simple, guys. You know the rules. This is not your first time ever in a school. You need to treat everyone fairly, treat everyone with respect, treat me with respect, I'll give you the respect, treat all the things in this room with respect, okay? Now let's talk about specifically, for this class, how will you be graded for this class? Because that's what you want to know specifically, how you get graded in this class. I mean, that's why everyone's here. And Mr. Josie.
Dude, what? I just updated my Facebook status. Says I like women's clothes.
I don't know what he's thinking, but look, how about that guy in the back? We're still talking about that guy right there?
Yeah, guy,
yeah right there. Okay, all right.
I'm starting it now.
All right, starting it now. All right, all right.
Wait.
All right, handling a situation. All right, look, I'll let you in on a little secret here, okay? I got a guilty pleasure. It's the Jersey Shore, okay? I like the Jersey Shore. I watch it. Don't tell anybody. If anyone's listening in the hallways, just, I don't know, I'll make up something. But I like the Jersey Shore. He's DVR'd it for me. I got to get caught up on it. I got to find out what happens to JWoww and Snooki when Sammy finds out it was them who left that anonymous note in her drawer. So I got to find that out. So we'll talk about this class a little later on, you know, but I got to go check out. I got to check out what's happening with that right now.
Come on, dude. Come on. Let's go.
Thank you.